Yarnet is another dimension. A dimension of not only sight and sound, but of mind. You're about to embark on a journey. A journey to a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of the imagination.
Thank you. to myself. You should come down to my secret catacomb sometime. We can jam. Anyways, just wanted to say, job well done. Top notch.
Who's that guy?
Thank you. Myself, but it turns out I've been looking for you all along. months of painstaking research,
endless experiments,
data generation,
compilation,
computation,
organization,
collation,
manipulation,
constipation.
We here at Theater Physics Inc. are proud to boast the introduction
of the creation
and of the compilation
of the consummation
of the most official documentation
of humor integration,
laughter installation,
comic inculcation in the entire nation.
Put in the simplest of terms,
we have the funny list.
So, without further ado,
class is in session.
We present to you. are funny. Blatantly wrong translation.
No, I'm not English.
I'm a duck-billed platypus. I like pancakes. And my pants are too tight.
Even funnier.
Game show personalities are funny.
Lying badly is funny.
Deja vu is funny. Deja vu is funny.
Deja vu is funny. Deja vu is funny.
Foreign accents are funny.
This is a French accent.
Completely unintelligible accents are even more funny.
Let's go, pass by the couple.
Not funny. Near misses are funny.
Yeah.
These tedious fools!
Hamlet's pretend madness makes his girlfriend, Ophelia, die. To have him killed, so he escaped with death in England. He convinces Laertes that Hamlet is solely responsible for the death of his father and sister. They devise a plan to kill Hamlet and call it an accident.
Hamlet bad, Claudius good, me friend.
Shakespeare!
Wilt thou be ruled by me?
My lord, I will be ruled, but rather if you could devise it so, I might be the organ.
Hamlet and Horatio are approached by a gentleman of the court, which warns them that Laertes challenges Hamlet to a duel. Hamlet sees this as a trap, especially after hearing that the king will be betting on Hamlet. Covertly, Claudius and Laertes plan to poison Hamlet during the match, either with a sip of poison wine taken in the middle of the match, or with Laertes' sword, the tip of which has been dipped in deadly poison! Sorry. The match begins, and Hamlet makes the first contact.
Yikes!
let's start with the scene where the gentleman greets Hamlet and Horatio and offers to Hamlet Laertes' challenge.
Places, lights, action!
So the Falcons are winning the season?
Yeah, I know, right?
Sweet lord, if your lordship were at leisure, I should impart a thing to you from his majesty.
I shall receive it with all diligence of spirit.
Put your bonnet to its right use. 'Tis for the head.
I thank your lordship. 'Tis very hot.
No, I assure you, 'tis quite cold. The wind is northerly.
Yes, indifferent cold, my lord, indeed.
But yet methinks it is quite hot and sultry for my complexion.
Exceedingly, my lord, 'tis very hot. As 'twere, I cannot tell how.
Sir, why do we wrap the gentleman in our more raw breath?
Translation!
Why are we talking like this?
What imparts the nomination of this gentleman?
Translation!
What's the deal with Laertes?
Of Laertes?
Translation!
Laertes?
Of him, sir!
Translation!
Duh.
His purse is empty already. All's golden words are spent.
Translation!
My name is Horatio, and I finally get a line!
Illicit infatuation!
Baby, I don't know about theater physics, but you and I, we've got theater chemistry.
Freeze! Understudy.
No, you can't do this!
Security!
Come on, have a heart!
I have rights! I want my lawyer! I want your lawyer!
I want that translator. Look at her. She's a...
Music!
Foreign accent.
Between yourself and him, he shall not exceed you three it.
Let the fires be brought, the gentleman willing, and the king all to his purpose.
You will finish this wager, my lord.
I do not think so. Since he's been away at France, I have been at continual practice. I shall win at the odds.
If your mind dislike anything, obey it. I will forestall their repair hither and say you are not fit.
Completely unintelligible accent.
Not a way we defy the angry, this best power is the fall of the sparrow.
Come, Hamlet. Come take this hand from me.
Oh, man. Bless. Professor.
Yes, that's when his life turned around.
mock me, sir?
No, by this hand.
Thank you.
Oh! Young gentlemen, bring the foils. Cousin Hamlet, you know the wager?
Very well, my lord. Your grace hath laid the odds on the weaker side.
I do not fear it. I have seen you both. And if he is bettered, we have therefore odds.
This is too heavy. Let me see another.
This likes me well.
Hi, my good lord.
Understudy.
This tie is all I have left.
Security!
No, please don't do this. No, not again!
If Hamlet give the first or second hit, then the king shall drink to Hamlet's better breath, and in this cup a pearl shall he throw, richer than that which four successive kings of Denmark's crown hath worn. Give me the cup. Now the king drinks to Hamlet.
Game show personality.
But before I do, let me just say what a very handsome crowd we have here today. Thanks everybody for coming. Now the king drinks to Hamlet. And can I just say, what a beautiful audience we have here today. Why don't you give him a hand?
Hey!
Yeah. Come on, give yourselves a hand. Drawn into its presence. Talking to a goblet, Don. Oh, Don.
You're milking this for all it's worth.
Oh. Because I knew there'd be a hearty young soul in the audience who would drink to Hamlet with me. What do you say, Don? To Hamlet! That's disgusting. What? For being such a good sport, we got a prize for you. Laertes, tell him what he's won.
Well, Claudius, Don has won an entire gallon of theater physics brand curdled milk. That's really gross. There you go, Don.
Thank you.
Shut up, Don.
Hamlet and Laertes, prepare to fight.
Come at me, sir.
Come on, Lord.
What?
No!
Freeze! Stunt double. Position. And action.
Oh! Judgment!
A hit! A very noble hit.
Stay! Give me drink.
I'll play this out first. Set it by a while.
Well, again.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Freeze! Stunt double. Position. And action!
Another hit! What say you?
A touch, I do confess.
Our son shall win.
Here, Hamlet, take my napkin from thy brow. The queen carouses to thy fortune, Hamlet.
Good, madam.
Gertrude, do not drink.
I will, my lord. I pray you, pardon me.
The poisoned cup. It is too late.
Spit take.
And again.
Heaven make thee free of it, I follow thee!
I am dead.
But let it be, Horatio, I am dead.
Hey, wait a minute. These are mine.